She left without leaving her number. Said she needed to clear her mind. He figured she'd gone back to Austin, 'cause she talked about it all the time. It was almost a year before she called him up. 3 rings and an answering machine is what she got. If you're calling about the car I sold it, this is Tuesday night, I'm bowling. If you got something to sell, you're wasting your time, I'm not buying. If it's anybody else, wait for the tone, you know what to do. P.S. This is Austin, I still love you. Telephone fell to the counter. She heard what she couldn't believe. What kind of man would hang on that long? What kind of love that must be? She waited 3 days, then she tried again. She didn't know what she'd say. Then she heard 3 rings and then, if it's Friday night, I'm at the ball game. And first thing Saturday, if it don't rain, head out to the lake and I'll be gone all weekend long. I'll be back when I get home on Sunday afternoon. Yes, this is Austin, I still love you. This time she left her number, but not another word. Then she waited by the phone, and Sunday evening, this is what she heard. Calling about my heart, it's still yours. I should have listened to it a little more. It wouldn't have taken me so long to know where I belong. And by the way, boy, this is no machine you're talking to. Can't you tell this is Austin? I still love you. I still love you.
All right, a couple little bloopers there, but that's cool for you.